My research in the past was only in undergrad, and so I'd never had a research internship, and before going to grad school I wanted to get that experience, so I came to Lincoln Lab.
I chose Lincoln Laboratory because I really like to work on things that are kind of innovative and new, and that's what Lincoln Laboratory does.
To me, it seemed like the perfect balance between academia and industry.
I was really impressed by the breadth of mission areas that the lab covers. And I thought it was really cool that there's a single place where you could work with experts from so many fields.
I like how research-oriented it is.
All the people are really smart, and so getting to go to the seminars and stuff where people talk about the really cool things that are happening at the lab are a lot more different than at least the other internships that I've had.
I think it was the third day that I was here, and my group actually met for a huge brainstorming session, and they actually asked for my input.
It was really, really, really cool to be connected with so many people that were subject matter experts in areas that we had lots of question marks about. I think the other biggest thing was just that we had a ton of fun.
I'd say innovation doesn't necessarily have to be something brand new that you're creating.
You identify a problem that people already have.
It's something that hasn't been done before.
Having ambition
to create change,
I think it's something that starts its own path.